Hey, what's that? A sneaking giant. Oh my god.
Hello, welcome back, everybody. Let's start the episode with just another limestone node I've found. I want to put two productions in here. Oops. So that one has 60, this one has 32. You need 45 each, so that's 90. So I need to split the 60 and the 30 and the 30. I want 15 to go to that one. So pull this three up. Then go merger. Put that on there. And then, yeah. Okay, and the rest will be. I need one out of here. Otherwise, that's 30 coming out. And then we have a merger. Aha! Whoop! And you go to side. Sweet. So then there's 45 coming out of this one. And this one goes up there. And that should make it 45 to 45. Exactly. Now this one should be producing at. Well, going up at some point. You're making. Yes. 2, 3. Good. 4, 5, 6. Before the. Yes. Okay, so now we got 2 plus a not fully effective 1. That's great. That means we're making extra concrete. Okay. So, we've unlocked the space elevator. And we need. Make some stuff a thing. So the last episode we made this big bad boy and we unlocked the assembler. So we need to do two things, which is one, look at this one. What is it? Computer. I think the other time I found an iron node that was pure. By far the best you can get. So to make sure that I going that one. I think it was this one. Yep. Yeah, that's a pure one. We're gonna be making assemblers and all that stuff. Because for the... what's it? Oh. So... I want to make reinforced plates. Probably the standard recipe. Because they are kind of hard to make by hand. And I need them for my MK2 belts. What are those for? Oh, there's notes for that. Okay. Only have to look that up. But a rotor you need to make at some point, I assume. You need screws and rods. Proper sheet is... Oh, that's just... That is just a... ingot. It's a copper sheet. That's a one-to-one constructor and modular frame. Oh boy, that's gonna be a hard one to get actually. Because you need to make the reinforced plates. Two, and then you add rods and then you get the modular frame. And smart plate. Okay, so smart plating is the rotor plus some reinforced plate. You got the smart plating. So let's take a look at how stuff takes done. Why are you mad at me? It changed how it looks now, eh? They look kind of different. They look added to the desert biome and they got some spikes. He's protecting the slug, which I kind of don't want since he's there. But at some point I'm gonna get it. Looks very nice. From the base. And decided to just place the awesome shop in the middle here. We'll look into the coupons in a second. Yep, exactly that. That's done, that's done. Let me drop off the stuff things later. So right now we got all the productions going nice. But we need a whole bunch of iron. So what I was gonna do is grab a miner. And another production there. Because I want to make the... Let's start with the... to make rotors and reinforced plates, which I need 1, 2, 3, 4 different production buildings. I hope I can fund that with this. Let's go production, miner. And I figured out something nice. So if I so want to, so this is snapped to the building area. I can just do it like this. And I can platform my miner. This is kind of cool. Can I do it here? No, that... Oh, that's... Look! Make it... I can encase it and make it look like it's on a platform. Even put a wall around it if I want to. What's that wind? Oh, that's windy. Okay, let's take a look. How much do you... Okay, you need a whole bunch of... Reinforced iron... no. Yes. Wait, I got a solution. So, I grab a splitter. I put that right in front of the machine. Oh, that's just... it looks like it's not... gonna deal with it, I guess. And now I have... Two Mark II belts here. In the beginning it looks kind of odd, but until I'm making reinforced plates is probably the way. And I do want to use that pipe thingy. Oh, might as well just take a look in the awesome sink. If we got, I think it was 6 or 7 coupons. Let's take a look. Oh, we got 9. Okay. Sweet. What is in you? Oh, there's a biofuel. Let's go to the store and get these floor hole thingies. Because I think, that's just the thought, that if I finish this floor thingy. So then, okay, I'm just making sure that the floor didn't stick out like a sore thumb. So then we're gonna take a look if this works. Then I do not mind to have that wall hose, because then we'll make a giant area elevating up. Oh, it's super cool. Do-do-do. Fix it, sir. Yes. Okay. So we got 9 coupons, and yeah, that's 6. I got 3 more coupons. Go check it. Ooh. So tired of booking power, save space and power grid. Power poles that attach to walls. Okay. Fuck it, we'll just buy that one. Okay. I wanna see how that works then. Power. So we got a wall outlet and a double outlet. What is? Oh, that's super nice. Okay, and the other thing we've got was the conveyor floor hole. Oh, you can put it anywhere. Okay. And then we have the elevator. Oh, it just snaps into it. Nice. Sweet. And then the other thing is the walls, which we have. How does this work? Oh, damn. Oh, this is cursed. Look how speedy that middle one going. Oh, oh, that looks interesting. Still the same speed. Say that the middle be quicker. Wait, can I attach to this one only? Or will I get yoinked? Yeah, I'll get yoinked by the other. This looks very cursed. Very cursed.
Oh, oh no, I don't want to.
Yes. Sweet. Sneaky. Funky. Okay, so I made it work like this. These four floors are the holes to the down. So the question would be, what did I just do? Oh, I made it to do list. I didn't know that. Now I know. Okay. So these two, and then in the bottom I'll make a two wall connections. I think this 2x2 is too small, but maybe we'll make it 3. We'll see. For now it worked. So if I do it like this, so it's 3x3 coming in. I'll make a hole here, a hole here, and a hole there. Let me grab all the items, and then I'll be back. Okay, we are back. And I thought, since this is probably gonna be input, I'm debating. Do I wanna build it there, or do I wanna... We can always change it up. For now, it works fine. I'm just debating, like, no game? Stop it. So if that one comes in, that the other two can't come in. So I might levitate them at some point. Oh, I don't know. So I just make the conflayer four holes. Just to test if that lines up with the bottom. Oh. Yeah, this is perfect. Sweet. This is perfecto. Nice. Okay. So now, this is gonna hurt. And I don't know how to get out from here. Well, I figured out that you have a hotbar option. So let's make this a 4. Cool. And then we have a 4. This is an what comes out. Put it up low. Then this one higher. And then this one looks like a very nice pyramid, actually. Yes. I think they're gonna... Nah, that looks ugly. They're gonna overlap. I know that for sure. And I wouldn't like that. So... like that. That's better. It might look a little bit odd, but I don't want them to be clipping if need be. Oh yeah. So they don't come out of the bottom, so... oh boy. Okay, I don't know how that... So they don't clip in. Oh well. This is gonna hurt. Okay, that did help in general way. How am I getting out? I do have a clue, but... So... And then... So... Did that one clip roll? Yes, that one did. That one did as well. Okay, so now we get... And I... Oh wait, that worked. Okay, cool. So now I got 3, which I'm gonna use just 2. Okay, which I can use 2 of to connect to this. Oh, that's definitely too far. Oh, I. What? Oh, wait, I can make it super high. Wait. Yeah. That is relatively high. Well, I like it. For now, it works fine. I don't want to make a... Well, my brain is like, oh, why don't you make it perfect? But I was like, well, this is the beginning. Might as well just fiddle-dee-diddle around with it. Okay. So now we got that hooked up. It was very, very ugly. Pull the power. I think we should just make the power line relatively easy to connect to. What? There's a wall outlet option. Damn. Oh, no, no, no. I just wanted to record. I think these poles give a nice vibe as well. That's pretty decent, actually. Can we place you? Okay. Then we put one here. No. No. Yes, exactly. Side of the wall. That looks a little bit cursed. But we'll deal with it. Okay. So now that has some things coming in. This is pretty much the temporary stuff and things, because eventually we're gonna clean this up, and well, I thought about it, and we're gonna make this the storage hub, and this is gonna be my main castle, and on the sides we're just gonna have these ginormous smeltery areas once we get to another. What is that? Oh damn, that looks very nice. Oh, there's a lot of resource. Looks very nice in the distance. And I see a slug. Super nice. Okay. Let's see if we got some items coming in. Because according to the thingy-majiggler, there should be 120. Okay, we got super slow coming in. So or a building. Now the question is, these stackable conveyor things. Yes. So do the okay, sweet. Okay, they're a little bit lower for the elevator. That's fine. So in principle, if I do it like this, I can do this. Sweet! Oh, that's it. Look, not so nice, but it works for now. It works. Okay. Now give it this. I'll be back whenever the stuff thing slows up. Okay, we are back because the first bits are coming in. So let's see how the elevator does its job. That one works and that one works. Okay. So then it should come out of here, and then I can start building that process over here. Wait, can I? Oh yes, I can climb those. Dang, that's nice. Okay, so then we'll need assembler. Do we need the assembler? Yes, we do. Sneaky, use your brain, man. So for the, just to make the rotors and the reinforced iron plates, we need screws and iron plates. So I don't mind if it's close against the wall. One. Okay, that's for the plates. So we need, for the reinforced plates, we need screws and plates. The only sad part is that, well, it's not a sad part, but we need two, one for the rods and one for the screws. You turn the rod into screws and you make iron plates. Then we need a smelter in front. This is just temporary, but I need to do it a little bit further back because I just realized that a smelter. Okay. Brain of Sneaky. Smelter needs 30. So I can have that. So then it goes into a constructor. This constructor for iron rod needs 15. So I can fuel two constructors over here with one of those. And I put a glitter in here? Let's see. Yeah, exactly. So that one fuels those two, then those rods will produce into. Yes, exactly. This one makes rods, this one makes screws, and the screws and the rods combine into that. And then I need to make rotors for the assembler. Okay, so I need to make those by hand. That one is set up. So that, one, two. Yeah, that looks nice. And that one goes there, and then one goes there. And then these come out into the assembler, and then we have another 30, which we can put into this smelter. And then we'll make that into a constructor and into another constructor, because for this one we, for the rotor thingamajiggler, we need rods and screws. That makes rods. This one makes rods, pretty much. They both make rods, but one turns rods into screws. Okay, you need, yes, you'll make 40 screws. Mathematically, I'll just let it be for now, because I need to figure it out at some point. Maybe in the future I'll just make endlessly long calculations. Maybe. When it gets bigger, I just need to calculate how many I need. This is temporary. That was the baddest place. Okay. Slide up. Yes, thank you. By far the worst placement. Okay. Dead. This is 1, 2. Exactly, that's perfection. You make, yes. And then, okay, I think I made the setup for the 60 iron ore that comes in. So this line, we can make that, and pull that one here, and then pull it like this, and then we put a splitter in front of here, and then it should, well, I'm saying it should, but 1, 2, this. Geometry. 1, 2, 3, there. Then that one goes there. So give me a hot second to craft 2 of these rotor thingies, and then I'll be back.
And we're back.
So I made a bunch of these, a little bit too many, I guess. So place them in the middle between where everything can go in. This one here as well. Then we'll pull this one in there, and this one in there. That one in there, and that one in there. Then this is the rotor. And this is this one, exactly. Okay. And then behind this we make an organizer visor. Give me green light, give me green, give me green. Green. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. 3, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3. Okay, then the next pickle is the power, which is off now. Whoop. Let's put it here. exactly. Yes, that's powered. And this one, no. Yes. Yes. Sorry. Lighting windows off. One can go there. Okay, this good. Not upload the system, I hope. Might burn the whole thing on it. Consumption capacity production. Okay. Wait. Oh, definitely went wrong. Okay. Do I have enough biofuel for not? Okay. Clean biomass burner. I kinda was debating about it would go wrong, but just not an if, but when. When was it gonna go wrong? Okay, this should. So now the capacity. Might cut itself up at some point as well, but we'll see. So this one is producing a sweet ass nothing. That's probably yanking the consumption up to a max sooner than later, I presume. The 60. Let's see. This one needs rods, screws. There's the rods, there's the screws. It needs 100 screws for 120 rods per minute. It's getting 15 rods per minute and 40 screws per minute. So that's definitely under. Pickle 2. I thought this issue might occur. We have a lot of biofuel for now. Okay. Oh no. Oh wait, what? Oh wait. That much? Really? Now my capacity is 150. Aha! So now I can produce. No. Okay. These plates are coming out. That's good. The downside is it needs 30 plates per minute. I think it's 20. Yeah, exactly. So that is the only downside. Which is fine, to be honest. This one is a Leco. As well. As long as we're now imperfect performing it all, it'd be fine. Okay. So, with that setup done, so for one conveyor belt, it's kind of hard, or one output, it's kind of hard to do. If you want to nitpick it, you need so much here, there, and everywhere. But that's why at some point I wanna build a. Let's take a look here. So, don't trip off. I wanted to like build a, as at the end of a castle, like a whole area. I wanted to make four corners, for every single ingot. So we got iron. We go for ingot. There was another one. Oh, well, maybe I need to discover that. So we got an iron, copper, and caterium ingot. So if I make stackable floors where I can just produce the ingot, that'd be super cool, because then I have my line in, goes up here into that area. And then we just make ingots so we don't have them smelters here. That'd be shorter on the wire. And then we can make floors like construction rooms where we make bare items. And then the floor higher, we can make assemblers with other items. Make it a little bit more convenient, but for now this works. And that's exactly what we're trying to do here. Give me one hot second. Okay. So, that is, for now, it. I thought last episode we're gonna do it this episode. But next episode we're probably gonna set up with the other 60. So we can make another setup assembly, and then we can do that. So for now I'm gonna let this run. While you guys wait for the next episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.